What do you guys, oh boy, let's try this again. What do you guys think I am doing with this massive hook? Oh baby, come here, Mr. Carp. Yeah, I got carp on. It's a small one. Come here. Oh, you're so beautiful. Yee-yee! I am exhausted. After two casts, Wes, I'm done. Zonked. Come here. Please don't set a hook in me. It's the last thing right now. There we go. Second cast. What's up, guys? I decided to go with the tripod again today because there's so much movement I'm doing with this that it's going to just be really weird to record. But I got one. Here's your tarp. We're going to try and eliminate the species. It's not going to happen. A small one from what I've seen pulled here already today. Let's see if I can get this tripod set up. There, it's not going to fall.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, Joseph, this is a good fish.
Number two. So this is what we're targeting, guys. Spoonbill.
You gotta put him back in the water as soon as possible.
Look at this baby.
He probably won't make it.
Look at the baby. Look at the size of the spoon on this little itty bitty guy.
So funny.
The spoon is bigger than his body.
Bigger than fishes right now.
This little baby probably won't make it because he.
That's probably a stocked one though. I don't think they've started spawning naturally yet.
Look how tiny that guy is. That's the target right there. Much, much bigger.
That's not easy with your freaking, your anti-reel broken. I know, that's what you're doing. Yeah, I would hope so. Is it at least two pins? If you've ever met Wes, his middle name is Go Big or Go Home. Did I lose my weight again? Oh, good.
I was about to be triggered.
Oh, this is probably the biggest one of the day for me.
Go. Another nice one.